Today we are going to take a look at the HDPlex 200 watt Pico style DC to ATX power supply. I didn't get this one directly from HDPlex, but from a local distributor down the coast from me. I'll put a link in the description to them below. This is a perfect example of how to properly package computer equipment to ensure it arrives undamaged. The HDPlex box itself is well packaged and comprises the power supply itself and the modular cables. Being modular, you need only to plug in the cables that you actually need. The power supply will accept an input voltage in the range of 16 to 24 volts and can be connected to the HDPlex 200 watt AC to DC converter or to an external power brick. The supplied cables are of a reasonable length considering the type of motherboard this PSU is designed to supply. To ensure that you don't plug cables into the wrong sockets, the PCIe socket and cable is colour-coded for clarity. Also supplied is a twin SATA power cable. The power supply itself is a very solid piece of kit, flanked on both sides by an aluminium heatsink. While small and compact, it will deliver 200 watts of power to your motherboard and is ideal for small case builds where space is at a premium. You will see the PCIe socket in red on the side of the power supply. The power supply itself has two small M2 threaded holes to allow fixing to cases designed for maximum heat dissipation, for example those with only passive cooling. In comparison with a Pico style power supply, while it is slightly taller and wider, it is designed to deliver more power and support a PCIe connector. It also has the advantage of the modular cables, since you will only need to plug in the cables that you actually require in your build. If we have a look at a modest ITX style board for comparison, we can see the profile this PSU sets when mounted in the board. For this AS Rock motherboard, the PSU sits proud of the CPU's heatsink, but not unduly so, and is ideal for small case builds. Overall, this power supply is small and remarkably robust, and like its larger counterparts, exudes quality. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.